you hurry up, Elder Hart? How long are you going to sit there and stare at your cards? Punctuality, punctuality. You know, we're going to be late for class.
Punctuality, punctuality. I'd like the punctuality your lights out.
Joy to the world, the Lord is come. Let earth receive her King.
Mormon keo honyako shite iru toki, josen sunisu to shoki no moriba kadri wa, no potesma ni kanzuru oshieni fukako pokoro o ogoka sare mashita. Hariwa baptismo o kerofitsu yo o kanjite imashita. Mada tadashi ke nomo mo shiko. Sarete koso koryoku ga aru koto mo shirimashita. Soto de josen sumisu to oriba kaodori wa chikako no mori e inde. Baptismo ni tsuite rikai dekiru yo inori o sasagimashita. Kutari ga inote iru to totsu no hikari ga tenyori kudate kimashita.
Oh, is this the girl that's waiting for you?
I only look at it on P-days. She's not waiting.
It's a good thing. I would have thought something's the matter with her.
The matter? Well, it says in our handbook, lose yourself in the work. Put out of your mind all thoughts and discussions of home, school, girls, and worldly things.
I was only joking.
Well, I'm not.
I'm sorry.
I'm sorry, too. For you.
You're not very open, are you, Elder Hart?
It's just that I hate tattletales, and I'm not going to be one. I've got to solve this my own way.
You know, you're just as stubborn as he is. We all know that Elder Smith is, as well, quite different from you. I want you to know that any time you need someone to talk to, I'm here, okay?
Sure.
And not just because I'm district leader, but because I'm your friend.
Thanks. Thanks, Elder Lake.
You know, around Christmas time, it's so easy to... Well, even I get a little homesick.
Did he tell you I was homesick?
No, he didn't tell me. But you are, aren't you?
It's just that I don't feel like it's Christmas. Always studying that. Well, the closest thing you get to Christmas around here is singing those Christmas carols. Off key.
Yeah. But Elder Hart, don't wait for Christmas to come to you. It won't. Why don't you go out and give it to somebody else? If Elder Smith is as hard as I hear he is, why not try softening him up with love?
Still reading those Christmas cards. We have so very little time here. We can't afford to waste our time. Family is important, yes, but mission work comes first.
Don't you miss your family?
I've disciplined myself to not think about them, except on P-days. And even then, after I've written my letter home, I put them out of my mind.
Yeah, easy.
No man, having put his hand to the plow and looking back, is fit for the kingdom of God.
Well, I'm not fit then.
Not fit! What about you?
Master, which is the great commandment in the law? Jesus said unto him, Thou shalt love the Lord thy God with all thy heart, with all thy soul, and with all thy mind. This is the first and great commandment. If thou lovest me, thou shalt serve me and keep all my commandments. Serve him and keep his commandments. And the second is like unto it. Thou shalt love thy neighbor as thyself. Oh, does that mean I have to love Elder Smith too? And he said unto them, Go ye into all the world, and preach the gospel to every creature. He that believeth and is baptized shall be saved. Remember, the worth of souls is great in the sight of God. For behold, the Lord your Redeemer suffered death in the flesh. Wherefore he suffered the pain of all men, that all men might repent and come unto him. And how great is his joy in the soul that repenteth. How great is his joy. Then, this will be my gift to him. This Christmas and next Christmas, that's why I'm running these stupid discussions. To bring souls to him. Real souls. Isn't that what Christmas is, giving gifts? He's given me every gift. What is my gift to him?
Here, Elder Smith.
What's this?
It's a Hostess Twinkie.
Well, I know, but...
It is for you. To eat.
Why, thank you.
I bought one for myself, and I thought you might like one.
Elder Hart, the time is now 10:25. If I eat this, and wait for you to change, plus our companion prayer that we still have to have, I just don't think we can get it all done by 10:30.
I tell you what, you eat that, we'll have our companion prayer, and I'll change after we have our prayer so that you can get to bed on time.
The thing is, you should have been changed by now. Now, I'm grateful to you for having bought this for me, but what's more important? I mean, following the rule and sacrificing a candy bar, or disobeying this rule that's been set up for our good just because we wanted something to eat?
But it's for you.
I think that we should pray. Elder Hart?
All right.
Not much longer, Lord. Tried to show him some kind of love, but I get nothing. Nothing. And it hurts. It hurts. Fear not, little flock. Do good. Let earth and hell combine against you. For if you are built upon my rock, they cannot prevail. Cannot prevail. Built upon thy rock. Thy rock. A revelation. Love. But how much love? How much? The Son of Man hath descended below them all. Art thou greater than he? No.
No.
What?
Oh, it's nothing. I was just talking to myself.
My companion. What can I give him for Christmas? And what can I give the other members of my district? What? You've got to be kidding. Christmas stockings. But I don't have any. My own? What are you telling me? My own stockings? Well, all right. Whatever you say.
And the most special.
It's been 24 minutes this time. I don't know where he is, and I'm going to find him.
Elder Smith, wait.
Wait? He's supposed to be with me. You should be finding him. You're the district leader.
Oh, Elder Smith, I can't wait to see you open it. I just know you're going to like it. But where can I hide this one?
He's probably on one of his long breaks again. Well, I'm going to find him.
Finished, Elder Hart.
What's the matter with you? What is the matter with you? I looked everywhere. I didn't know where to find you.
I'm sorry, but it was very important.
You just don't know how I've suffered over you these past few weeks, Elder. But I give up now. You go ahead and do whatever you want to do. I've tried everything I can to help you, and you haven't cooperated one bit.
No. Elder Smith.
I'm going back to class right now, and you'd better be there soon. You just don't know the pain you've been to me, Elder. I'm at my wit's end.
Now, wait a minute. Wait just a minute. Who do you think I am? Where do you think I'm at? Don't you think I have a wit's end too? Don't you think I have feelings too? I'm not a brick wall, something that you can pound at and slam at and it never breaks. I break. And another thing, when I'm talking to you, look at me. Would you please just look at me?
Smith, it's all right. They don't even want me to be here.
What?
They forbid me to come on a mission, but I came anyway. They didn't even support me. They told me that if I came on a mission, they wouldn't support me one bit. So I worked a little bit more, and everything I saved was my own. They didn't even come to see me at the airport. All I wanted was to know that I was doing the right thing. That's the reason that I'm always so strict with myself and with everyone else. It's because I have to keep telling myself that everything I'm doing is the right thing. Because my family certainly never told me that. They never told me that they were proud of me for coming on a mission. But I wanted to feel proud.
I wanted to feel that everything that I was doing was right.
But you are. You are doing the most right thing.
I wanted to have a perfect mission, and it's just not. There are just so many problems.
But we all have problems.
I wanted to be the perfect elder.
You are perfect in certain things. In discussion study, you're the fastest one. You're way ahead of me. And I've never seen anyone go to bed like you do. Every night at 10:30 on the second, you're in that bed. But there are some things where we all need help. You remember that scripture in Corinthians you keep telling me about? About the sounding cymbal and the tinkling brass?
It's a sounding brass and a tinkling cymbal.
Yeah, well, you know, the one about charity? It says...
Yeah, I know what it says. It was one that I memorized when I was just really little.
Yes, I know you know all these scriptures. And I guess I know them a little bit. But do we live them? Me, I'm far from it. But I try. What else can we do? And you can help me.
Help you? You're the one that's going to help me. Will you, Elder? Will you help me, please?
Sure, I'll help you. That's what companions are for. To help one another.
I guess so. If I don't get this charity, I guess I'll be a sounding cymbal and a tinkling brass, huh?
Oh!
Hmm? Merry Christmas from Santa?
What?
A stocking of candy. All right.
Hey, look what I got!
Man, Santa Claus,
you
live it!
Jesus, Lord, at thy birth.
I'd like to offer a district prayer tonight, it's alright with everybody. And please help us to get the discussions down well. And bless us that we may maintain good strength and health. We're thankful, Father, for the special spirit of the Christmas season. Though we can't be with our families, we ask that thou might let them know of our deep love for them. But most of all tonight, we ask that thou will bless Santa Claus, whoever he is, and let him know that we love him very, very much, and that we are very grateful to him for giving so much of himself for our district.
Oh, it's 10:20. You must get ready for bed. Punctuality. It's a good thing.
You know, you do it very well. But before we pray, I have a Christmas stocking for you.
But you didn't have to, just because I gave you one. It's a tie, your favorite one.
Not mine anymore.
But you can't.
Well, why not? You gave me something. Tomorrow's Christmas, and I wanted to feel good about it.
I know I said I liked it, but I didn't mean for you to give it to me.
Well, of course, I know that. I just wanted you to have it.
But it's your favorite one.
Well, that's why I wanted you to have it.
Thank you. It's 10:25. We'd better pray before the clock strikes 10:30.
Whatever you say, Elder Hart.
Did I pray last night?
No, I did. I believe it's your turn tonight.
Okay, then I'll pray. Oh, Elder Smith, Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas.